You missed this in Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. The 1959 Ford Galaxie that the Manson family drives in the movie is a replica, but it almost wasn't. The real car used by the Manson family on the night of the Tate LaBianca murder still exists, and the owner even offered it to be used in the film. The film's director, Quentin Tarantino, though, thought that this was too creepy even for him and refused.